Hey everyone, this is the September episode of oneAPI Dev News. I'm your host, Jeremy Carr, here in our IDZ studio. And as always, there's a ton of info about all the stories we talk about in the description. First up, Intel's 2024 Tools Summer Update introduces significant advancements for AI developers using Intel oneAPI tools. The updates focus on enhancing AI model performance with key improvements in Intel distribution of OpenVINO Toolkit, Intel extension for PyTorch, and Intel Neural Compressor. These updates streamline AI development across diverse hardware, enabling optimized inference and training on CPUs, GPUs, and accelerators. Intel also highlights expanded support for the latest hardware innovations, ensuring developers can leverage cutting-edge technologies for AI workloads. These updates also introduce enhanced AI debugging capabilities and improve compatibility with popular frameworks, ensuring a smoother development experience. Intel continues to empower AI developers with tools that maximize efficiency and performance across the latest hardware. Check out all of the 2024 updates and releases. Next up, we have released a detailed guide on deploying AI applications using advanced AI PCs featuring Intel Core processors and Intel Arc graphics. This guide outlines how these components work together to boost AI development supported by Intel's oneAPI toolkit for optimized performance. It provides practical tips for developers on enhancing application efficiency and includes real-world use cases from various sectors, demonstrating the technology's versatility. The guide also offers recommendations for maximizing hardware potential and troubleshooting common issues. And finally, watch the oneDAL Optimized Data Science and Machine Learning with oneAPI video. This video gives you a glimpse of the Intel oneAPI Data Analytics Library. It highlights how oneDAL helps you accelerate machine learning and data science workloads on CPUs and GPUs. It also talks about the real-life AI, ML, and analytics use cases of oneDAL and the amazing developer resources provided by Intel's AI software portfolio powered by oneAPI. Watch the video and follow the resource links to learn more. Thanks for watching this episode. I'll see you next month, and remember to like this video, share it with your colleagues, and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. I'll see you next month.